Hi, now these tomatoes, I did an experiment. I put some banana in the bottom of all three, then some soil, then planted them. And they are looking really great. I think there's just a little side shoot there. But I will, but they're looking really great. So I will bring some bamboo in and we'll see how it goes. Well, I'm not sure what's happened to my strawberries here. They look like they've all died. Put straw with them. I did try and tidy them up. Even my mint looks sorry for itself. Rosemary's not too bad. That's meant to be apple mint. And my other strawberries are there and there. But this heat is really doing, it's just making everything die, to be honest. So I'm not sure what's happening. So hopefully things will come back. It's not the money I spent on them, it's just that I'm really sad. When you look at other people's, they've still got green leaves. So whether it's because I've done containers, I don't know. But if anyone can help me out, I'll be grateful.